month, from doing a food drive to helping on the Christmas kettles, to serving a Christmas dinner, and for inspiring this community to do good deeds for each other. It's been awesome to see, and we just want to say, go Bears!
Just what we need the community involvement, and we got it today.